God. Okay, I guess we're having early imposter game. Me not an expert? Excuse you. Maybe not an expert at Amanos, but an expert at getting on everyone's nerves. You're the last one left alive. I didn't want to lose my upload progress. Thank you. I'm kind of mad that I died while I was in the vent. I should have just mentioned. Also, anyone wondering what I'm eating? Walmart has baklava now. Two-way. Hey. I'm sorry, you caught me with a face full of baklava. You haven't seen this new mode, have you? Panic Simulator. It's straight up Panic Simulator. The music is a fucking bop, though. So the music gets louder, and this bar lights up the closer the imposter is to you. And doing tasks makes this green bar go down faster. That's basically the point of this mode, yes. Never mind. And you get a certain amount of vents. And basically, you just have to try not to die for as long as possible. Well, I say as long as possible, but they're just like a timer thingy. Is everyone else with tasks dead already? Because once you die, you don't get any more tasks. That's it. Oh my god, this is death. Get away from here! Yeah. What's the word? No, moon. Oh my god. Hold on, I'm gonna see if someone else is hosting because I was ready. Let me see if this one still works. Damn. We're just gonna keep doing this until it opens. Well, how are you, Tui? I hope your day's going well. Work, but it's 10:30 where we are. In the morning? Why are you awake? Oh, also, you can pet your pets now, so I'm just going to do this and I'm going to show you. You can pet your pets. You can pet your pets. It's the best update. And they added a bunch of new stuff in the shop, too. Ugh, I would die. I would die. I don't know how you do it because I would straight up die. These games are not that long. Why is it still going on? Okay, they're still playing. Trying to ask how much longer the round is going on. Oh fuck, hey, what's up? Scared me half to death. I was like, wait, who the hell? Okay. We're taking gray. So I don't think that they're choosing specifically who gets imposter on this one. Yesterday I refused. Oh, thank you. I'm not in that server anymore. Well, welcome in. So I was streaming this yesterday, and it took 2.5 hours for me to get imposter. And I refused yesterday to end my stream until I got imposter. So we were just kind of vibing in here for 2.5 hours. So we will see how long it takes this time. Oh shit, this is Mira. I should have actually like checked the settings before I... That would have been smart. Where's the thing? Can you go away? This bitch. Oh my god, that was all my vents. That was all my fucking vents! I'm gonna fucking die. Oh my god. I got so lucky with that. If the door wasn't open, I would have died. So now I just have to try and not die for 1.5 minutes with no vents. I didn't even look at the imposter vision, so they might be able to see more than me. But this is not good. This is the worst thing that could have happened. I did not plan this very well. But hey, we did our tasks. Oh, fuck. And try and hide up here. How did I survive that? Well, I'm dead now. I should not have survived that long, though. But hopefully it bought enough time for everyone else. It's so much chaos, and when you die, even the message says you're dead. Enjoy the chaos. I don't want to host. I'm not hosting. I'm finding a random ass lobby. Because fuck that. I've never heard of that. Ugh. These color choices suck. I don't want to be coral. Coral is an ugly color. I don't look good in rose either. I don't look good. Okay, I need to like look into that because that sounds awesome. I've watched Prop Hunt, and Prop Hunt itself is chaos. Oh my god, I didn't know this was airship. Fuck my life. That's fine. I don't like that lobby. It even said skilled. Okay, this one's skilled. Speed seems fine, I guess. People are so weird. I mean, that's something that I would say, but like, what, this or the thing that you were talking about? So I've never heard of the thing that you're talking about, but I know that this is still pretty buggy. Yeah. But I know that the Asian server is a lot less buggy. You're so slow. Like, I know in the North America one, you disconnect a lot. Do I have to do the reactor task? I'm gonna die in here. There's nowhere I can hide that still lets me reach that. We speed ran that motherfucker. Only downside to not being in the North America servers is my ping is so fucking high. Still glitches out the vents. Bro, you're not gonna make it. Will do. I think they just juked out that dude. They lost him completely. That was impressive. Okay. No. Speed is too slow. That's a better speed. Okay, that looks fine. We're still so close to affiliate. Like, I think our the main thing is the amount of average viewers, and it's a less than one. I think it's like 0.9. We'll see how this lobby is. Settings looked iffy. Oh, this is. I don't like this. I hate the vision. That's fine, I didn't like it anyway. That's 2.5 seems a little excessive. It's so hard trying to find a good random lobby. Especially because they randomized all the names. Oh my god. I'm fucking Sonic in this bitch. Nah, I don't like it there. Over here's better. I don't like it in that little triangle there. Mostly because you can't actually tell if he's coming into your room or if he's just in security or electrical. I think everyone with Taskcloth died. We have no vents left. This is not good. We can't get ourselves cornered. Think storage is decent. What do you mean, achievement unlocked? Fifty wins as our hider in hide and seek mode. 0.1% of I mean, it is on random. Guess we can stick with this lobby. Hate this task so much. This actually isn't going that badly. Dude, Orange, get off my back. I wasted that last one. That's fine. That was. Yep, that was something. Why did I get host? I don't want host. Sometimes this looks fine, I think. Poor Moon, her car door is frozen. Nope, I'm gonna die if I stay there. Can't even download. We can risk it. Not uploading now, though. Just let me finish this, please. Okay, we actually finished uploading. We're going away from there. Fuck that. I hope the host isn't just putting themselves as imposter all the time. I don't think they are, but no. They are. If they do it again after this one, nah. Just because you host doesn't mean that you get to hog it all for yourself. I don't know if I finished that or not. I'm just gonna ask straight up. Okay. That's a lot of speed. I need to check settings. Hold on. I'm playing until I get imposter. If that means that I gotta stream for 2.5 hours again, I guess. I actually have a drink today. I'm not dying again because of that. Okay. I didn't know everyone else was dead. Who sent me a friend request? Do I know them? Probably not. I guess just start when everyone's saying GG still. Oh, they didn't even spell broccoli right. I am killed by someone who can't spell broccoli. I'm gonna be mad. I think it's just divert and nav. That should be it. Nope, sorry. don't think I can get away with that. Because names are on. If names were off, I might be able to get away with that because someone else was able to get away with that. But we're in a good position to survive, I think. At least we have all our vents. I don't want the lobby. Looks fine. That was a nice fucking crunch, though. Damn, they snapped Thanos! I'm just gonna stay over here. I'm out of vents. No way I can survive for 30 seconds. What the fuck? It just reset itself. Maybe I'll make this as ASMR. It's not some nice fucking crunch. No one else is hosting. So which achievements do I still have to do? 100 kills as a seeker in hide and seek mode, and 200 kills as a seeker. I can do that. No idea what language they're speaking, but looks interesting. Bro, you just got in here and you're gonna say start? Oh shit. Thanos is gonna snap all of our necks. Okay, you know what? We're doing download first because fuck that. And upload next. Now we can start wires. Fuck, I'm never gonna be able to finish these. Okay, we're done with tasks. We can hide up here for a bit. I'm getting better at this. I'm not a no. Speed is too slow. This is the same I was in. I can deal with this speed, I guess. And I guess I can deal with lime, but I would rather not. Thank you. I was scared I was gonna get kicked. Oh shit, okay, here we fucking go. Last game of the stream. Damn. Okay, I guess everyone fucking left after that. I Okay. Well, I guess that's it. Just streaming for an hour and a half. So. Pretty good. But yeah, before I dissociate into hell, like I seem to always do at the end of these streams lately, thank you everyone for watching, and bye.